Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Web Tech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change password on Genie application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To change your password for Genie app, make sure to launch open your Genie application first. Also, make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're inside the main homepage or my homepage of Genie app, tap on the profile icon at the bottom right hand corner. Tap settings from this page and under the settings menu, tap on account and security. Select change password option from the display. Now on the next page, tap on get verification code since you'll need to verify your email address associated with your Genie account. Once you do that, wait until you receive the verification code sent to your email address. In my case, since I've associated my Gmail, let me open up my Gmail. You'll receive an email verification from Genie. Give it a tap to open. And now, copy the code that has been sent to you. Go back to Genie app and type in the code. And once you do that, you'll get to set a new password on the next page. Type in the new password that you'd like to use for your Genie app. While creating your password, make sure to use 6 to 20 characters with a mix of letters and numbers. You can double check the password by tapping the little eye icon at the right hand corner. After you are done setting a password, tap done and you'll be able to change your password for your Genie app. Tap on confirm and log in back to your Genie application again. Tap login from the main interface, select your country from the top, enter your email address in the account field and type in the new password that you just set. Once you do that, tap on login and you'll be able to get logged in to your Genie application. That's how you can easily change your password on your Genie app. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.